This dirty bastard murdered two women. Pierre Bodin, in 2004, raped, killed, and mutilated Jean Marie, who was 10, and Julie Sharsh, who was 14. But you know what's crazy? He had already spent 30 years in jail for sexual crimes prior to this. This dirty motherfucker, eh? He was then sentenced to life.